butcher is going to show us how to date these animals